it was hopeful when it was study medic, which we had along with us to give the second attempt also. But my preparation was, I was thinking I just finished my MD OG, so I thought I would anyways pass part two, but that was so wrong from my side. That was what my mistake was when I gave it first time. Then I opened my eyes and again saw, after giving my exam and getting my results, I saw what part two was, and then I had to redo my way of preparation. And the only way by which I redid it was tried to be with the course. That is the only thing. Yes. Even then I couldn't give it my fullest. I was with the course for 60-70% only. With that itself, when I could pass, like you say, anybody can pass.